So now I'm going to play the bell pattern, make it a little bit busier, incorporate all the fills, and utilize my left hand a little bit more and accents and variations, and also implying or incorporating the clave on top of the cowbell. Okay? One, two, three. Variation on solo on how to speak. What I'm going to try to get across is space between the notes. It's easier to play fast and it's harder to play slower. So I'm going to encourage you to try to pace yourself, listen to the rhythm, and express yourself through your heart. Doesn't have to be fast. Just try to speak like if you were telling a story. And I'm going to give you a little example of that, okay? I'll build the solo to a climax to where hopefully you'll be inspired, okay?